Greetings. Let me make this clear once and for all. So when I say it's not supposed to be them, the idea that came into my family even put us off. When I say family, I mean people that was my color. That's not weird. Came from a source of the counterpart, which is my family also. The creator created all. And when we all got here, it was blue and white. I don't know what you're not understanding. Look around you, look in the skies. See the twinkle, twinkle, see the darkness. There's no difference. The only difference in what the argument is behavior. Like a behavior, that part, working together. For the greater good of all. I guess that would be the universe who are saying me, spirit. So now with that being said, you're being judged on your behavior, not your nationality, your race, your creed, your color, none of that. Because none of that really existed when we all first got here. We always lived in what y'all call Pangea, which was one landmass, which was when man was humanity and not racing. When we all lived together as a human race, no, humanity was the culture. Spirituality was the whole totality of it, and we all were under the same spirituality, Christ. There was no difference. We all had full understanding of the whole in the same, not portion. The more we became disgruntled with one another, the more the landmasses started breaking apart. Every time. It is you that are in control of the elements around you. Not them. They're in control of you for that very reason. You won't take control back. So, that's why I'm here. That part. So at the end of the day, no, it's not a color thing. I love all races. Or should I say I love all nationalities? Or should I say I love all human beings? Human beings. Not human doing. Not human acting. Not humanoids. They're annoying as fuck. Human beings. Human beings. That's what it's all about. Behavior. Creator loves all the creation. The only thing that's not of the creator is things that go against the creator. That makes sense. So in other words, wind don't lie, trees don't lie, rain don't lie. Nothing lies in the universe or in existence except for what we call humans. Humans lie. That causes an imbalance. That's why the human lying about being human. Well, because a human isn't being human. Because if you were being human, you would see and find there's no reason to lie. You would accept the nature of being human. But you have not done yet because you're steady dominating one another. So, with the meaning of one another, how can you ever realize or accept the nature of a human being? That part. So now with that being said, I wouldn't suggest that you carry on with the behavior pattern that we have. Because at this point, everybody will be diagnosed with behavior problems. And it's ruined. Do you want that? You want to be dead, deemed dead or alive? Spiritually dead? Let me tell you something. Let me show you something. The difference between your living truth and your walking dead. The power of life and death lies within the tongue. So when you speak lies, you speak death. So you're the walking dead. When you speak truth and you live in the truth and you walk in the truth and you are the truth and you have no shame, well, then you're living truth. Truth don't lie. What you want to do? If somebody's saying you, now is death worth that much to lie? What's the problem when somebody's paying you to lie? You're not going to be able to get that money because you're back in the money. That part. Wake up. Time to wake up. I'm not waiting for nobody. Y'all been waiting on me. Well, I'm here. And I've been waiting to be chosen. And the only way you can please me is by being obedient. And some of you'll see it. But I've learned everything that you asked me then was maybe a lot of things that you shouldn't have done that. You appreciate it. So, y'all don't just said existence. Why? Because you lied. As long as you continue to lie in existence, well, you exist as anything else. Then get rid of the fake shit, because it's all about the real. Ain't nothing in this world fake but lies. I'm out.